Hello friends, welcome to Students Achievers Corner. And today we have Anmol with you. And hi Anmol.
Hi sir.
Can you tell us something about yourself?
So my name is Anmol Namdev and I am from Kotdwar, Uttarakhand. And I have secured an All India rank of 80 in GATE 2021 examination. And I am currently in final year of my BTech from Computer Engineering branch. From Pantnagar, Uttarakhand as well. This was means I secured an All India rank of 80 and now currently looking for admissions into IIT Bombay.
You are planning to join MTech at IIT Bombay?
Yes, sir.
Alright. So when will you pass out?
In June 2021.
Immediately you are going to join MTech?
Yes, sir. Immediately I am going to.
Let me ask some questions so that questions can help the grade up super students.
Yes, sir.
What was your motivation to appear for the GATE 2021 exam?
Sir, my ultimate motivation for GATE 2021 was IIT Bombay campus. When I joined my BTech, I was completely unaware about GATE examination. So one day I remember one person, just like career counseling type person, came in my college and they told me about the GATE examination and then I was quite impressed with it. And later on, I searched for IIT Bombay campus, the life at IIT Bombay. So it all means I was completely inspired by IIT Bombay only. Means I was completely whenever I used to feel depressed or whenever I used to get demotivated by my preparations or have any other demotivation. So I used to like the IIT Bombay campus. Means everything which motivated me was IIT Bombay.
I'm surprised when I asked you about where did you apply. You said you were applied only at IIT Bombay and you were not applied to IIS back then.
I'm so very much fascinated with it.
Yeah. So that's really your very great determination that you have aimed IIT Bombay and cracking to IIT Bombay is really unimaginable journey.
Thank you, sir.
Please discuss your preparation strategy in detail so that your GATE applicants can take help from you.
Sir, I started my GATE preparation from February 2019 and in the starting I was quite slow at it because I chosen a very light subject called DLC, Digital Logics and Circuits, and it took me around 3 months to complete it because college studies were going on and college assignments etc. So it was quite hectic schedule, so it took me around 3 months. Around May 2019 I completed DLC. So then it gave me the motivation that in 3 months I just completed one subject. So I decided to pace with the speed, means I decided to increase my speed. And then around July 2019, I completed 4 more subjects. And the main strategy of completing the subjects was just studying the subjects completely and also practicing their previous year questions along with the, as soon as my subject gets completed, I used to practice the previous year questions of that subject, means which were asked previously in the GATE question papers, and those questions I used to attempt just as I complete my subject. And also I started giving just as I complete my subject, I used to give the free quizzes, grade up as for every subject it has various quizzes, small short quizzes of 5-6 questions or 12 questions. So I used to give them for a short revision of all the subjects. Then colleges started again in August and in 2019 again my pace slowed down, and up to December I completed 2 subjects only. Then sir, the conditions, COVID-19 came, and for us the COVID-19 was just a blessing. Means it completely locked us in our homes, and we could completely focus on our preparations now. Now no more going outside, no more pressure of college assignments etc. So we could manage it quite easily, and the preparations were going quite smoothly. So around May 2020, I completed my syllabus, and then I started, means excluding the engineering mathematics. At every time you complete a subject, you must practice the previous year questions along with the subject only. Okay, so around May 2020, I completed my all the subjects, but maths was remaining. So I decided to take maths with the revision. Means as I used to divide my day, half day for studying mathematics and half day for the revision. and then I started various test series as well. So these test series thing went up to November 2020, and all test series as well as revision and maths was completed around that. Then for the December month, I chosen completely for revising all the notes thoroughly as well as the previous year papers of the GATE. And also I remember that GradeUp has launched a post of means last 30-day revision post for GATE 2021 aspirants. So it was like every subject was covered and the quizzes of those subjects as well as one mega quiz of the subject was given. So that quizzes and short quizzes also helped me a lot to revise my subject thoroughly, as well as various mega mock challenges of GradeUp was also been being announced at that time, which were around in 1 week or 1 or 2 weeks, they used to take one mega mock. So those mega mocks were also quite helpful, and I practiced those mega mocks. And the last 7 to 8 days, I completely focused on the revision as well. And in this way, I prepared for my GATE.
And managing the college and preparation, and because of the COVID, you have taken advantage and you prepared with full strength, I think.
Yes, yes.
You have offered whatever you have done, that you did very great thing. Fine. And while you are preparing GATE, what are the important topics that you have observed, and also what are the sources that you can that help you to prepare for the exam, like books or any study notes or study material that you have prepared?
Sir, actually, I want to say that the GATE paper of computer science is completely means 3 to 4 subjects in GATE CS are quite important and quite means they are occupying a major part of the GATE paper. Let it be the subject of computer organization, be it computer networks, operating system. Means these are the backbone of GATE CS paper. Means I must say that one must study all these subjects very thoroughly. And I must recommend some books as you can take Galvin for OS operating systems, and you can take Tannenbaum for computer networks. I remember William Stallings for computer organization. You can also study a very good book, and the concepts have been summarized in a very good manner in William Stallings. So all these books, and you must practice previous year questions. Previous year questions, practice of previous year questions is very, very much important in cracking GATE examination. Means these make you familiar with the pattern of the paper, and you know that you just a bit you can know that what kind of paper you're going to expect when you're giving the GATE paper. So these subjects, these major subjects, you must focus very thoroughly, and do not miss out any of the important concepts of these.
Is any challenges during your preparation?
Challenges in my sense that I feel that if I would have been in college or means regular, the college would have been working or in progress, so I would have faced these challenges that to manage the college studies as well as my preparation. But luckily the COVID thing helped in this, as we were completely kept away from college, and there was not so much pressure of the college studies kind of thing. So yes, and challenges, if you are in home, I feel that the environment given by the parents is very much important. I remember my mother and father completely gave me full environment, like I used to study and you have to study, and it was quite, they used to give me food timely, everything was managed and given in a very proper manner. So I feel that in my case, I didn't face as much challenges because of such this COVID kind of thing. So yes, but challenges could be, as preparing with college studies is quite difficult, so it can be difficult, but managing time management here plays a very important role here.
So, staying at home, my parents were supporting, but
yes,
continuously, you know, preparing continuously with whole day effort, it's not easy.
So yes, sir.
How do you come to this balancing, preparing continuously or whole day? How did you manage the
Sir, timing kind of thing, because I was quite dedicated, means from starting only I was very dedicated for IIT Bombay. Means from 12th I know that I was there from a very small town, so not so good coaching institute for IIT JEE etc. So it was from starting only that I want to go to IIT Bombay, so could not go then in IIT JEE, not good score. So it was the determination of going into IIT Bombay was very much strong, that it did not demotivated me a bit and the tired kind of thing never came ever in my life. Means I used to always used to think that okay, I have to study, and for motivation I have written one quote on my where I used to study. So I written in Hindi that under 200 to tu aaj bhi la sakta hai, you have to study for the under 100 one. So that motivated me a lot, and I studied more and more for this, and that only motivated me IIT Bombay kind of thing.
You were seeing that motivation to code, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And you were a grade up student, super student. How did you
become a grade up? Actually, I was watching a YouTube video, and there an ad advertisement came of grade up. So then from that advertisement, I came to know about grade up. And when I visited the site and explored it, I found out that it is very much helpful, as various quizzes, questions were floating there. Means you could just pick a subject, you will get a quiz, and you will get lots and lots of questions on it, and it is a very good source of practicing that.
Can you tell us how did GradeUp help you in your preparation?
Yes, sir. These only, as I told in my journey of GATE, that whenever I used to complete my subject, I gave the quizzes, free quizzes of every subject. There were various quizzes of subjects. Means time to time, GradeUp is being posted, posting various quizzes of the subject containing excellent questions. Also includes these quizzes also include the previous year questions as well. So yes, these quizzes helped me a lot. And the article that I told that 30 days before of the GATE, the GradeUp just posted an announcement of last 30 days revision strategies of all the subjects. Means the weekly preparation strategies, they used to post the final formula list kind of cheat sheet type of all the subjects. So these cheat sheets helped me a lot. And some mega mock challenges which they used to organize time to time weekly, those mega mocks were quite good, having good, very good questions, and they were very good for time management as well, because GATE papers ultimately require very much good, very good time management, because you have 65 questions and you're given 3 hours for it. So managing time is very important. You must give equal time to all the technical questions as well as for the aptitude. So managing time is very much important, which was boosted, which was enhanced by these mega mock challenge as well as the full length test. Also, sir, one very good feature of GradeUp is that all the previous year question papers, they are present in the just like a test form. Means you can start the test and you can get all the previous year questions. Suppose 2021, 2020 GATE paper is completely available. Just like a test, and providing a complete platform for the, just like it is, just like you are appearing for the GATE examination. So means these papers, previous year question papers, helped me a lot.
Even you are helping a lot in practicing.
Yes, sir.
So what are the mistakes that you might have made during your preparation that you would advise our learners to avoid them? Do you have any such mistakes?
Yes, sir. Mistakes, I feel that I haven't done any very much significant mistakes, as I went very fluently with my preparations. But I have seen my colleagues, some of my colleagues, they were not quite serious with the deadlines. Means I have seen that in my personal opinion, that whatever I plan to do for a day, I used to complete it on that day only. Means I did not file it for the next day. So I want to suggest everyone that don't pile up the things. Just make your targets for the day and complete those targets, and achieve all the targets, and don't pile up for the next day. Some of my colleagues, they pile those targets for next day. Okay, aaj nahi kara to kal ho jayega, in this type, these type of things. And also some of my friends, they first started preparing for GATE, and later on when as the subject passed, they felt quite demotivated and left the preparation. So just don't give up, and try hard, keep studying, and just don't get demotivated by the marks and the test series you are getting. Or no one is getting good marks in starting in a test series. So you have to study more, you have to revise your concept, build your concept, and then give the test series. You will surely get good marks, but never get demotivated and never do the mistake of giving up.
Never postpone and have a small target, but try to achieve them.
Try to achieve.
Yeah, that's a good point. So, what was your
सर लास्ट 30 days आई स्प्लिट माई 30 days इनटू 3 पैनल्स. फर्स्ट वाज 15, 7 एंड 7. 15 days, in the first 15 days, I completely focused on the previous year question paper. All the previous year question papers of around 10 to 15 years, 2003, 4, 5, 6, up to 20, I gave all these question papers and also a thorough analysis of these papers has been. Means give two papers in a day and analyze them, as well as if you are stuck in any particular concept or in any particular subject, just revise those concepts and try to remember them for the next time. And in these 15 days, I gave to the previous year papers. And the next 7 days, I prepared the short notes of my all the thorough notes which were. Means very short notes, extra short notes basically, but for last time preparation, last moment preparation. And just about summarizing all the concepts of the particular subject in just 10 to 14 pages. So just a small copy made of those short notes, and in the last 7 days I revised that copy. And I must suggest that one must give some time to meditation as well, as it keeps your mind means motivated, means your mind is it does not allow your mind to get here and there and get demotivated by the pressure. Because sir, in the last 10 days the pressure is so much, because you know that you have studied for 1 year and now this is only the D day which is on this D day, everything depends. So if you go on that day with a lot of pressure in your mind, then definitely it is not going to be good. So just relax your mind and do the thing which relaxes you. Don't take extra pressure and face the paper with a smile and no more pressure. And just remove the pressure from before giving the paper.
Have you felt any difference the GATE exam with other exams that you have faced before the GATE exam, so many semester exams, and have you seen any difference in terms of, you know, many people including me, if I write GATE exam today, that 3 hours definitely I will go to the nervous. So how did you handle that kind of fear or nervous?
So because IIT Bombay just means shock made us all shocked. Because all the previous year branches which were whose papers were going on in 2021, they were in their papers it was around only one multiple select question was coming or two multiple select questions. But all of a sudden, suddenly faced 13 to 14 minimum multiple select questions. Mm-hmm. Every question I was pressing next, it was a multiple select question. Mm-hmm. Means moreover the pattern they changed is that they shuffled the question. Means 2 marks question first, then 1 mark, then 2 mark, then 1 mark. They all shuffled it. So handling it was quite difficult, and I personally feel that I felt the paper as I had the afternoon session. I felt found the paper was quite lengthy, because yes, we were having many MSQs in our paper, and yes, definitely the paper was very different from the papers we have already given from the semester exams as well, and all the previous year papers we have given till the GATE 2021. The paper was completely different. The pressure was completely different, because the pattern, we did not expect the MSQs. We did not expected these much MSQs. Frankly speaking, I got only 2 to 3 MSQs correct, and rest of all the MSQs were not correct, because either the answer was 3 options, I chose only 2 options. The answer was 2 options, I chose only 1 option. So these MSQ kind of thing, I must say that you must practice very hard, because these MSQs are definitely making a difference. They're definitely making the paper more difficult and more challenging. And also be prepared for the challenges which the organizing IIT can bring in your life. Because IIT Bombay just shocked us all. Because they shuffled the questions in a manner that we were all surprised that, oh, this is also 2 marks, this was also 2 marks, now 1 mark came suddenly. So yes, time management was quite difficult in the paper, and but still managed it and got the rank. Happy with the results.
You had a rank 80, and that is really good and very decent rank. Suppose you could have done correct attempt to that MSQs, then where could have been landed your rank?
Sir, I feel that I could get around 70 marks, and then my rank would have been around under 10 or under 15.
Okay.
Means these MSQs made a significant difference.
Yeah. Only the rank might be different, but still you are going for the wherever you have dreamed, right?
Yes, sir, yes. So, happy for that.
Yeah, so you are not feeling anything about that mistakes, right?
No, sir, but yes, those were the mistakes, but yes, now I am happy that I am going to IIT Bombay.
Okay, yeah. Still, some people think about, you know, I lost the marks because, you know, that makes a lot of difference. You know, even you got IIT, I can get even top 10. That kind of
yes,
thing is always there.
Yes, those mistakes I am going to remember for my life now, because one or two silly mistakes also I have done, because I means there was a, I remember there was a mistake that 8 bits were given and you have to ones and zeros how many combinations there would be. So it was 256. I wrote the answer 255. I don't know why I excluded that all zeros one thing. So yes, those are the silly mistakes which I will remember for my whole life.
Let's come to the GradUp. What feature of the GradUp app was the most useful for you during
the presentation? So these quizzes, which were practice quizzes and which I gave as soon as I completed my subject, and also the last 30 days preparation strategy which GradUp has announced, and those cheat sheets which are of all these subjects along with the formulas for all the things, and also the mega mock challenges helped me a lot.
So now let's come to the before taking up the last question. I want to ask my own personal question. Really, if I am going to prepare for the GATE exam, definitely I might have a lot of doubts. And as while you are preparing for the GATE, nobody knows exactly how you are going to face the GATE exam, what would be the outcome of the GATE exam, and whether you crack or you get a rank or not. Really, nobody knows it.
Yes.
But during your preparation, you have a dream, but having a dream is not enough to crack the exam. So apart from your dream, apart from your preparation, apart from your parent support, what was the ideas that have boosted your preparation, like self-confidence, motivation? How did you sustain, how did you keep them, you know, consistently?
Yes, sir, at times there were times when I also felt demotivated, but where I used to study, I pasted lot of photographs of IIT Bombay, and it was like I used to see left and I used to see IIT Bombay, I used to see right, I used to see IIT Bombay. So means I was completely surrounded by IIT Bombay's, as I was virtually studying there and preparing for something which I had to achieve. Means it was like means there's not anything else, you have to go there and you have to study. And you have to study, and you want that IIT tag in front of your name. Yes, sir. Okay. Completely mad about this thing, kind of thing.
Yeah. So that madness also makes somewhat, you know, very beautiful things sometimes. You made
yes,
it.
Sir.
Not only you have kept in front of you, you made it. They have shown that everybody, that whenever you get demotivated, yes, try to think about your dream. And that is, you have every time you are seeing it and you are thinking about it, so that made it possible, and you have not demotivated because of that. Always they were reminding you what you need to do.
Yes, and mostly means I used to see various videos of IIT Bombay as a campus tour, and it fascinated a lot, and these all things only which you know that what will be the consequences if you achieve your dream. Means these consequences which will, these the effects which it will cause in your life, these by thinking about these only, you get so much motivated that you try to prepare more hard for that particular thing to achieve it. And you know that you are going to be in the most premium institute of the country, and definitely going there is a big thing. So yes, it will motivate you, and conditions there or the environment there will definitely, and studying in that environment will definitely motivate you.
During your preparation, what is the most interesting fact, like, you know, making the sharp notes, practicing the questions? You have various things to do. What was your main strength in your preparation?
So my main strength, I would like to focus that I used to give more and more time to practice the questions, and I studied the concept, revising the concept and practicing more and more questions. wherever I used to get questions, I used to practice them. Means lot of questions, and practicing lot of questions is very much important, as it keeps your timing very good, that you just suppose you have practiced lot of questions of computer networks, or such as you have to divide the particular IP address into various subnets, you have practiced a lot of questions. So a normal person who have not practiced many questions, he would definitely take 4 to 5 minutes in that particular question. But if you have done that particular question of with some other values 10 times, 15 times, then definitely it is not going to take for more than 2 minutes to you to solve that particular question. So that only the practicing more and more questions will make you fluent, and as soon as you see the question, you could attempt it, and with also it improves the accuracy as well for practicing the question.
Good. So, final question for you from the GitHub. Any special advice for the GitHub users who are preparing for GATE 2022?
So, special advice is that don't give up, because GATE exam is very, very, very tough. Yes, it is tough, and not like UPSC I am saying, but yes, it is tough. And there are 11 subjects, 11 to 12 subjects, and they are, and definitely in all the subjects you have to be fluent. And just don't get scared by these subjects. Don't get scared by the marks you are getting in the test series. Just don't give up. Just focus on your dream, what you want to achieve, and just focus on your studies and focus on the revision properly. Practice more and more questions, and don't get demotivated by the marks you are getting in the test series. Definitely, you will get a good marks, and if you study hard, you can get a very good rank. And just don't get demotivated. Only the kind of thing that don't give up. The biggest advice I would like to give, that don't give up, because many students I have seen that they gave up in the last few months only. They gave up and they said that yes, no, I cannot do it, or I will not give the GATE examination this year. Next year I'll try. But just focus on your preparations and don't give up.
So you have made so many insights. Like, you have a dream to join IIT Bombay, and you have never gave up. The reason is you have kept so many IIT Bombay pictures surrounding you, and you are watching the videos, and you are going to be inspirational for many GATE friends, as well as those people who are preparing for the GATE exam. And
sir, yes, actually one more thing I left it, because when it was a lockdown thing, so on only preparing for GATE, but just one special interest which arose in me, that I used to study a lot about stock market, the share market kind of thing, no? So that the building of Bombay Stock Exchange also fascinated me, and that also drove me towards my dream to get into IIT Bombay. That I felt that, okay, going into IIT Bombay, I will definitely go into the Lal Street and watch that particular building of Bombay Stock Exchange. So yes, that also motivated me a lot, and I want to inspire some few students who are interested in stock market, that yes, you're going to see that particular building if you prepare very hard for GATE and go into IIT Bombay.
Thank you so much. We are very happy that you are the GATE student, and all the best for your bright future.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you so much, Anmol.
Thank you, sir.